Cummins understands an environment intuitively. He understands an environment intuitively, not unlike Michael Jordan once understood the basketball court intuitively. He's born into a very dynamic, changing world. In the state of Indiana, where things are pretty quiet, in Little Sulphur Springs, which is a little village in Henry County, it's very quiet. Clessie changes addresses 12 times. His later behaviors may have come from that kind of, let's try something different, let's move to another thing, let's look at another way. There are stories about his building his own steam engine at age 11. We're talking about somebody who understands the rudimentary elements of steam power before he's a teenager. He's not even introduced to the diesel engine until 1918. In just 11 years, from that point to 1929, he's putting an engine of his own design into a large American motor car. This is the beginning of what his critics call stunts, but it's more than that. It's more than that. Trying to set records for speed, records for endurance, these are all being done. They're all being done with gasoline power plants. He's going to do them with diesel power plants. He's going to do them with cars. He's going to do them with buses. He's going to do them with heavy trucks. He's going to do an endurance run at the Indianapolis 500 Speedway. He's going to do a one-week endurance run. He's going to run more than 13,000 miles on one car, on one engine, one power plant. It's nothing short of amazing.